In response to Wei's expansion, Zhuge Liang leads the Shu army to battle. Wei, with their forces to the west and Commander Cao Zhen defeated, promotes Sima Yi to the rank of General Commander. Setting out immediately, Sima Yi confronts Zhuge Liang at Qishan, and in 228, presses towards Shu's strongpoint in Hanzong, Jieting. Protecting Jieting was Zhuge Liang's beloved pupil, Ma Su.
Report from the spies! The main Shu force has definitely camped!
So, was the enemy camp pretty?
What? It was normal, I suppose!
People! We must destroy their formation with a beautiful one of our own. This is the art of battle. Now, you will see!
We shall take the Shu supply depot and cut their feet out from under them! All units, break through the enemy defenses and find a supply depot! General Zhang He, take the enemy leader!
Okay, this is what I do best.
They look strong. Take heart! Triumphant!
I'll attack Zhang He and all of his men.
Zia!
defeated an officer!
You're stronger than rumors say.
I am John Wei. Fight me!
All units, break through the enemy defenses and find the supply depot.
Officer! You...
defeated an officer!
Ha!
Defeated an officer! You are a formidable one! At last, a worthy opponent.
Come on! I already know what this outcome will be. Unable to repay Lu Bei's trust.